in the main page here, you've got the current performance, and this updates every 5 minutes. So we can see at Auckland it's running at about 1.3 meg and so on. So let's say a user comes up from Auckland and says the network's slow. We can jump in here straight away and have a look at what the current utilization is. Okay, so here is that current utilization doesn't look too bad. Perhaps they said it was slow at midday. So we can start to drill in here. So let me just see that period from midday. And here it is. So this is a period from 12:07 through to 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock in the morning. Okay, well that's okay. We can see that maybe there is a bit of usage there. We can then go and have a look at who's driving around the traffic. Actually three connections.